after test. Today's quiz is, when will you get your first period? Would you like to know it? If so, let's play! Question number one. Do you suffer from acne? Five points, 1 point, 3 points. Question number two. Do you sometimes experience mood swings? 3 points, 1 point, 5 points. Question number three. Have you recently been growing quickly in a short space of time? 5 points, 3 points, 1 point. Question number four. Do you have underarm hair? 5 points, 1 point, 3 points. Question number five. And do you have leg hair? 1 point, 5 points, 3 points. Question number six. Have your breasts started to develop? 3 points, 5 points, 1 point. Question number seven. Your mom got her period. 5 points, 3 points, 1 point. Question number eight. How hungry have you been lately? 3 points, 5 points, 1 point. Question number nine. Do you experience any discharge? 3 points, 5 points, 1 point. And question number 10. Do you have any hair down there? 1 point, 5 points, 3 points. Now that you have your final score, we are going to have a better idea about when you will get your first period. If you got from 10 to 25 points, it's early to think about your period. Your answers suggest that you haven't yet started puberty or are in the very early stages. This means you probably won't be getting your period anytime soon. You will have to wait a year or even more, but don't worry, your body knows when it's the right time. If you got from 26 to 40 points, your period is on its way. Your period may be arriving within the next year. According to your answers, puberty is starting and your body is developing and changing. This can be a difficult time, so look after yourself. And don't forget that we are all different. So don't compare yourself to others, don't listen to others, listen to your body and let your body express itself. And if you got more than 40 points, your period is likely to start soon. You will probably get your period sometime within the next 6 months. It seems you are experiencing most of the signs of puberty. Puberty can have its ups and downs, so make sure you look after yourself and talk over any concerns to a relative or friend. What do you think about your result? Are you anxious? Please don't be patient and enjoy your present. That is the best thing that we can do. Be happy with our current situation. Please let me know your thoughts in the comments down below as always, and I will see you soon in the next quiz. Bye bye!